Introduction of the book, Confronting Negativity from Both Others and Myself, requires proactive steps like ignoring harmful influences and staying committed to reaching my goals and dreams. In his book, Turning Negativity into Fuel, Conquering Mistakes and Pursuing Success, by Matthew LeBlanc Jr., discusses how to use negativity as motivation to overcome challenges and attain success.